Thanks for staying up with me.
Sure. My brother said Penn State has this restaurant called Ye Olde College Diner. You have to get a grilled sticky on your first night. It's a tradition.
That sounds like fun.
Yeah. Pretty soon you'll have a whole new group of friends, you know? You won't even think about this place anymore.
Yes, I will. I had lunch with Craig today.
Yeah?
He said he was sorry and that I was right to break up with him. I'm driving away and just feeling so small. Just asking myself, why do I and everyone I love pick people who treat us like we're nothing?
We accept the love we think we deserve.
Then why didn't you ever ask me out?
I just didn't think that you wanted that.
Well, what did you want?
Well, I just want you to be happy.
Don't you get it, Charlie? I can't feel that. It's really sweet and everything, but you can't just sit there and put everybody's lives ahead of yours and think that counts as love. I don't want to be somebody's crush. I want people to like the real me.